Why Meghan Markle and Prince Harry needed to break apart from Prince William and Kate. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry needed to break apart from Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, a royal expert, has claimed. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry split households from Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, in early March. Speaking about the decision, amid reports of a royal rift between the couples, People magazine's Aaron Hill said, "Sometimes in family you break apart to come together." On Thursday, Prince Harry made a surprise appearance at an Anzac Day service in central London and was photographed walking in with sister-in-law, Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge. Royal expert Imogen Lloyd Webber claimed the move from the royals helped the optics. Speaking on People magazine's People Now show, she said, "It certainly helps the optics that we now have this photograph of them getting along and walking in." People's Aaron Hill claimed on Easter Sunday, Prince William and the Duchess of Cambridge visited Frogmore Cottage to spend time with pregnant Meghan and Prince Harry. Ms. Hill said, "After Easter, when William and Kate were in Windsor for services for the Queen, they stopped over at Frogmore Cottage to see Meghan, who wasn't able to attend, of course, because she is expecting the baby any day, and to see their new house. It was a nice moment for the four of them to come together. It kind of reaffirms what we said, that sometimes in family you break apart to come together." ITV's royal correspondent Chris Shipp told GMB the problem between the two royal households was between Prince Harry and Prince William. He said, "The truth of the matter is actually that the rift is between the brothers, between William and Harry. While there have been acres of column inches talking about the fact that Meghan and Kate don't get on and that it's the women in the family that have not been seen eye to eye, actually the problem has been between the two boys. And that's partly, I think, because, you know, we as a nation, we've always clumped them together and had them as the best of friends because of what they went through after the death of their mother. But anyone watching this will know that siblings have rows. It just so happens that Harry and William's has been going on for some time. It has been a bit of a problem, to the extent that royal courtiers are admitting they haven't been getting on very well." He added, "William and Kate went down to Frogmore Cottage for a little meeting on Easter Sunday. I'm told it didn't last very long, but it's seen as quite significant that they were together. They had that chat, they brought around some housewarming presents, I understand. Is that a sign they're trying to patch things up? Perhaps. But it's also a sign that things had got to a pretty bad state of affairs." Prince Harry and his wife Meghan moved into Frogmore Cottage following a multi-million pound renovation. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex decided to keep the plans around the birth of their first baby private, with Meghan expected to give birth any day. Speculation has grown that Meghan may opt for a home birth, but, if she does decide on a hospital delivery, the Kensington wing of Chelsea and Westminster Hospital is thought to be a possible option. Frimley Park Hospital in Surrey, favoured by the Countess of Wessex, and American-owned hospital The Portland, where Sarah Ferguson gave birth, have also been suggested.